And your wife at the Met Gala, you missed her.
That was amazing. She was like a skin-covered church. It's incredible.